Following is a six-man tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied to the ring by Cherry from the other side of the tracks. At a combined weight of 465 pounds, they are the WWE Tag Team Champions, Deuce and Domino.
WWE Tag Team Champions, Deuce and Domino, win the titles a couple of weeks ago over Lennon and Kendrick. Of course, Cherry in her lovely roller skates.
Not sure I understand that. I do understand the fact that she is lovely.
Introducing their tag team partner from El Paso, Texas, weighing 215 pounds. He is the Cruiserweight Champion of the World, Chavo Guerrero.
Chavo Guerrero, Cruiserweight Champion of the World, held that title for a few months now, been very impressive. Teaming up with the tag team champion should be a formidable tag team in this six-man matchup.
The name Guerrero means warrior, and nobody personifies that better than this man, Chavo Guerrero.
Introducing next from Austell, Georgia, weighing 206 pounds, Jimmy Wayne Yay.
And here is a man who is gunning for Chavo Guerrero's Cruiserweight Championship. SmackDown's resident redneck.
What did you just say?
Yes, I'm
redneck.
Resident redneck.
Joining him at a combined weight of 369 pounds, Ryan Kendrick and Paul London.
And I can guarantee you that Paul London and Brian Kendrick are counting the days until they have their rematch against Deuce and Domino with the tag team titles on the line. Remember, that wasn't going to happen until Paul London could prove he was 100% from his rib injury last week in one-on-one action. I think London proved he was 100%.
How would you like to be the psychiatrist for London Kendrick and Jimmy Wayne Redneck?
Why?
You got the resident lunatics, London and Kendrick, and resident redneck in Jimmy Wang Yang.
I wouldn't call London and Kendrick lunatics. They held the tag team titles for
one comes out
year.
Like Wyatt Earp. The other one comes out like the Phantom of the Opera.
Very mysterious are London and Kendrick. Chavo Guerrero, the Cruiserweight Champion, begins the attack in this six-man matchup here on Friday Night SmackDown. Paul London. Oh, wow. And that is what Paul London and Ryan Kendrick are all about. High risk takers, high flyers. Great double team action, made him tag team champs for nearly a year before being knocked off by Deuce and Domino. Paul London making the tag, Brian Kendrick. Look at this, Paul London rolling through, shoulders down, and a kick out at one.
This is where London and Kendrick are at their absolute best. When they create distance from their opponent, they're allowed to fly around. They are very good.
And there's the quickness of Paul London, using that to his advantage against a much bigger man. And Deuce, Jimmy Wang Yang. Look at the flying cross body lateral press two. And it's Domino who's got to break up the three count. Jimmy Wang Yang working well as a team with London and Kendrick. He's got Deuce and Domino along with Chavo up their games.
Of course he works well with them. They're all insane.
Why do you say they're insane when Brian Kendrick comes in off the tag?
Please explain the mask to me.
Well, the mask, first off, will really show that London and Kendrick are men of mystery. Oh, and there's a right hand and another right. But that distraction may have cost Kendrick as Deuce takes control. And a kick out at two.
A man of mystery is Ruberoso, Casanova. It is not these guys.
Double team by the new tag team champions who took the gold from London and Kendrick last month after a nearly year-long reign. Paul London and Brian Kendrick living by the sword, dying by the sword, so to speak. High-risk maneuvers costing them the championship.
And this is smart. You've kept Kendrick in the very corner that he doesn't want to be in for the last minute to 2 minutes of this match. You keep him there. You've got this thing won. It's an easy night for the Guerrero, Deuce, and Domino team.
Chavo distracting the referee yet again. And look at Deuce taking advantage. There's the double T team. Paul London pitching a fit, but to no avail. And referee Jimmy Corderas has his hands full in this six-man matchup, especially against three men who know how to break the rules like Deuce Domino and Guerrero.
And don't forget the very beautiful cherry.
Oh, and Brian Kendrick, kick to the jaw, right hand. Kendrick trying to battle out of the corner. Enziguri to the back of the head, and Kendrick needs to make a tag. Can he get to his partner? Or one of his partners? Tag made, here comes Jimmy Wang Yang. The highly unorthodox high flyer, Jimmy Wang Yang. Cruiserweight champ. Look at Jimmy Wang Yang taking the feet out of Chavo Guerrero. What an athlete is Yang. Into the cover, hook of the leg, shoulders down. Well, they weren't, no, now they're down. There's a one count and a kick out.
Look, Jimmy Wang Yang is a fantastic athlete. I've never argued that point. What I'm saying is, thinks he's a redneck, which is insane.
Chavo from behind,
textbook suplex.
Jimmy Wang Yang's head bouncing off the mat. Yang into the corner. High elbow caught the champion. Kick right to the jaw. Right on the button. Jimmy Wang Yang up to the top rope. London blast Domino from the apron. Moonsault catches Chavo. He got it. Jimmy Wang Yang is pinned the Cruiserweight Champion to win the tag team matchup.
The winners of this match, the team of Brian Kendrick, Paul London, and Jimmy Wang Yang.
What a victory for London Kendrick and Jimmy Wang Yang. But the story, John, is the Cruiserweight Jimmy Wang Yang has pinned the Cruiserweight champion Chavo Guerrero as we take another look at how he did it. Paul London saving the matchup. And then Jimmy Wang Yang took advantage. And keep in mind, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Cruiserweight champion that Jimmy Wang Yang has pinned.
Jimmy Wang Yang is a force that is to be reckoned with in the Cruiserweight title picture.
Last week, I established my supremacy, my power, and my dominance. When I did exactly what I said I would do in destroying The Undertaker. You see, this is not a graveyard. This is a jungle. And in that jungle, I have no known predators. I am a 390-pound silverback.